This is the world-famous sculpture in Chicago called The Bean. I've always wanted to visit, but I never had the chance because the flights are always too expensive. While I was admiring other people's pictures of it, I thought of an excellent idea. What if we made our own with the world's most reflective paint? So I grabbed some coffee beans and painted it with a liquid mirror paint, and it's almost like I was there.